grace, Adom. And it's titled An Attitude of Gratitude. Amen. Amen. Shine around me, whether in dark or in light. Today I will lift my eyes and smile at your glory, as you have been faithful and shown yourself strong in this big story. Today I will say to the world of your kindness and your grace are true, as I have received with open arms now to exist like morning dew. Today I will inspire the brother and sister who knows you to turn and look, as there have been special tidings coming to me in systems of words of a book. So with the spirit of Adom Praiz, I will never erase the big dose of grace that you have placed on my days. Through every single phase of this earthly race. Today I will inspire the composing of melodious tunes with strings and keys that will tell my story of thanks which burns within me in solemn peace. Today I will approach the arduous track knowing you command with righteous right hand, as I know no power nor element can stand with me in everlasting strength in this land. Today I will inspire a generation to open their eyes and see the real God in you, as you continue to work in ways that supersedes our ability to construe. Today I will look back and chronicle the moments of your showing in my life, as they have been numerous and go beyond the biggest multiples of fight. So with the spirit of Adom Praiz, I will never erase the big dose of grace on my days in every single phase of this earthly race. Today I will look back at yesterday and pray you for a repeat in this earthly journey, because I need your presence, be it in a bed or in a seat. Today I will look back at yesterday because it carries the glorious story, as you have shifted me from lower to higher to earn utmost glory. Today I will sing my song with your place in my significance, as you have transformed my gloom to a tale of sweet fragrance. Today I will look back at yesterday and pay my respects in every way, for you have provided, guided, shielded, and owned them as day goes my day. So with the spirit of praise, I will never erase the big dose of Adom Praiz that you have placed on my days through every single phase of this earthly race. So with the spirit of Adom Praiz, I will never erase the big dose of grace that you have placed on my days through every single phase of this earthly race. Now the Airtel choir sang with voices heavenly acquired. So now that Minister Joe Metal is about to settle, we pray.